And Jones wins the puck along the dasher. Backhands it. Rasmussen chops it right there. Sabourin scores!
Colin Miller and Sabourin. You see Sabourin gets position, knocks Miller down, and now the puck's going to squirt free.
Safe. There's a rebound. Red Wings got to it, and Bradley's working hard, but he can't get it out. Sabourin has it again. Powers to the net, and he scores! Scott Sabourin!
And then the puck's going to come back down low. Sabourin goes to the backhand. Quick little move. Somehow gets this.
Sherrod giving Fleury a lot of praise earlier today, talking about a young defenseman coming up, Dave, that brings a bit of that edge and grit. And we got another one right in front of the Sens bench. As Sabourin, he had had enough, and under there's Max Domi.
Veteran referee Marjanet with the call here. I think he might have made.
Sabourin and Ben Harper, and Harper, and remember, Sabourin kicked the feet out dangerously of Morgan Rielly and had a penalty earlier in the period. Harper and Sabourin going at it here.
Harper had 6 points last year, tied for the most in the NHL.
I guess that could still happen. Tonight's young.
Yeah, Sabourin, some big left hands, one after another, just clocking Poli.
I think he's just surprised him by going southpaw to start the fight. Poli, to his credit, somehow stays on his feet. Both players have lost their helmets. Poli throwing wild lefts and out, coming back with some rights. What a scrap to get this tilt started. They're still going at it. They're running out of gas. Poli with a pretty good uppercut, a right, and now another roundhouse right from Poli. He did a nice job of hanging on there with all those hard.
Sometimes coaches change things around in long change second period. Here's a quick chance in front of the net. Sabourin scores!